How we doing? I'm Sam.
Hey, Sam. I'm Mike.
Sam with Mining and Services. So, Mike spoke with your wife. Tell me what's going on here today.
Well, she wants to wash the house, so your timing is impeccable.
Sounds like she needs a guy.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting a pressure washer and doing it myself, but she said you guys take care of everything.
That's what we do, Mike. So, can we walk over here and just show me what's going on?
Yeah, we got some, looks like fungus, mold, whatever you call it. It's way up there.
Yes, yeah, you definitely do. Definitely got some active growth going on there. So you said you were thinking about getting a pressure washer, Mike?
Yeah, but I don't even have a ladder, so I'm thinking less about it.
Okay.
Sell me.
Well, there we go. That's what my guy does. So, Mike, I'll tell you this. We don't have to even get off on a ladder to wash that.
Well, that's good.
We can spray up to 30 to 50 feet in the air from the ground and remove all those mildew spores from the siding. How does that sound?
Sounds great to me.
Awesome. So now, another question, Mike. What we're going to use is we actually use industrial strength chemicals that is going to kill all the mildew spores so it doesn't come back within 6 months.
Right.
Yeah, so that's what my guy does. We do exterior cleaning. We specialize in pressure washing. And I'll tell you why we're professional. You want to know why we're professional? I'll hire my guy.
Sure.
And not that guy.
Why's that?
Well, Mike, but there's a big factor when it comes to watering with your home. The last thing you want is water going into your home, right?
Correct.
So what we're going to do, we're actually going to spray with the siding, not against it. So when the siding's laid, we're spraying with it so there's no chance of water coming behind it.
Sounds good.
Big factor when it comes to hiring the right guy, my guy.